doing.
That's a, looks like a horse fence right there.
It is.
It is. Oh. Okay, so you come down here, jump over this.
It's a horse farm that way.
And then you jump over this. But it doesn't look like it's cleared. Yeah. See the sign?
The hell's that?
You assume the risk of equine activities pursuant to Pennsylvania law.
What's that?
Well, if you're standing there, you could get run over by a horse. They look like little steps over there. There's another one, see? Yeah, why not? Well, I mean, it rained. They'll jump the fence if you make them. If you tell them to go there, they'll go. Like, some of them might stop, but...
It slips and breaks its fucking...
Well, I've had that happen. I fell with a horse. A horse fell with me on it one time. They can swim, you know.
Sure they can swim, but they can break their leg on a strip of mud, too.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's not all... This place is amazing. That's what happens when you do a little searching for preserves. It goes way, all the way down here on the side. Look at that big hill. Looks like a hill I used to ride when I rode horses. Strawbridge's Hill, they called it. Everybody was scared to go up there because it was so steep. I want to find some chipmunks. I can't really see it with the camera. It goes way down there. I can't really see it though. All the water, the stream. It splits off and goes both ways. We just turned in off the road and came into this. Look at that. Wow. And up there is a covered bridge, which we're gonna go up to. I feel like my lens is a little blurry. Maybe I need to wipe it off. I wonder if that's a trail back there. Why? What the fuck is behind me? What? Oh, you scared me. I thought there was like some kind of animal back there. I'm just taking a quick peek around here. Wow, you can walk back there. There's like a whole strip on the side. Can we go up there? It says welcome members. Right there. little scary. Lighten up the camera.